even I stopped watching Murder Drones after the 3rd episode. I noticed all the details who are inside this avatars, and I actually have to say, from all Murder Drones avatar worlds I visit until this point, this is the best models I personally find. At least for me personally, it's the best models. What do you guys think? I think they are great. Thank you for watching. My channel is on the left side, other videos on the right side. See you soon and goodbye.